gorgeous girl. Look at her. Look at her. Huh? Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her.
Holy fire, holy water, holy money, only money, only money, only money. We are woody fire, woody da-
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. To my returning subscribers, you guys are darlings. To my new subscribers, welcome to the family. You are at the right place. To those seeing me or hearing my voice for the very first time, boy, girl, just click on the subscribe button. I'll just give you 3 seconds to do that. 3, 2, 1, 0, and you are done. Was that hard? No, it wasn't. If you haven't done that, just click on the subscribe button, please. Please don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to tell a friend, to tell a friend, to tell a friend. In this video, we're just going to spend the day together. I'm going to school and yeah, I'm just going to film everything that I do before I go to school, when I'm at school, hopefully, and when I come back home. So I hope you enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.
And with the devil, that you worshipped hell itself, every of the...
Ever perfect, but you're perfect to me. Fuck, been asleep, you're a dream. I need you. Though we got a past, I want you. And even when it's bad, I love you. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone like you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I've been waiting my whole life. Find someone like you. Find someone.
Rich girl, rich girl, I'm a rich girl. At this point, I just wish I did all my courses online, because what is this? What is this? Ah! But anyways, I have to go to school. I mean, I don't have an option. Hi guys, I just got to school and I'm about to go to my whatever building that my lecture takes place in. That's where I'm going now.
Pretty girl, pretty girl, pretty girl. Guys, mentally, I don't want to be there.
Guys, do you know what I'm class munom? Munevano, make it a good sort of daka pots and daka no knock. But today I'm the first one in the flipping class. Gives me time to read my stories, guys. I need to read these stories for my English, like a man. Why not? Why not? I literally have one lecture today, but so many assignments to do. I don't know what happens on Tuesdays and Wednesdays, guys. Like, I don't know. Like, you know, on Sunday I'll be up to date. But then when Tuesday comes, I'm already behind somehow, somewhere. I don't know where all the work comes from. I'm still trying to understand what is happening because I'm tired, guys. I'm tired. So after this, I'm going home. I'm going to be working from home. I'm not going to the library. I'm going home. Yeah. Hey, Indim Play, guys. Look at this gorgeous, gorgeous girl. Look at her. Look at her. Huh? Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. Look at her. I just survived another academic day, guys. As long as I'm still breathing, yeah, I'm grateful. So now I just want to go to the library. I want to print out something, then I go back home because I have a lot of stuff to do, guys. Like, it's my time, guys. I'm going back to home. Now I just want to eat something. Every time when I eat, I watch something on YouTube. I just realized I do that all the time. Even if I'm eating snacks, ice cream, I watch something on YouTube. And trust me, I eat fast such that I don't even watch the whole thing that I'm supposed to watch, but I will watch it. But because I'm also tired, right? Like, I'm actually tired in as much as I have 6 things to do before I sleep tonight, today. I just feel like taking a break for an hour because I'm not going to kill myself. We don't do that here. So I'm just going to take a break. What was that? I'm going to take a break and I'm going to watch YouTube stuff. Like, I'm a fan of my dramas, my movies. There's that no movie. Yeah, so this is what I'm going to do for the next hour. 1 hour 30 minutes. Thing is, I'm so productive around 6. So like, I don't know, I'll see what I'm going to do. But I'm going to take a break now. Cause like my head is already tired and it's spinning round and round and round in my head. Hey, did you really? Just kidding. The moment you put your head down on the schoolwork, just so that as she coo 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 coo. We did it! We found 100 keys in red boxes today! If you made it this far, you are a darling. You literally spent the day with Natasha. Well done to you. Well done to us. We did it. Anyways, there's only one thing that's left to do. I just need to do my evening prayer and study my Bible, and I'm going to bed. Like, I have to sleep, guys. Like, my day tomorrow is hectic, and it's like a few minutes till tomorrow. That's how bad it is. But to you, my viewers, my subscribers, my lovers, my family, thank you for tuning in. Thank you for the support. Thank you for over 100 subscribers. It means the world to me. I'm praying and hoping we get to 200 before January ends. January ends next week, guys. Please do this for me. Don't forget to share. Don't forget to tell a friend, to tell a friend. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like this video. I know you watched it, but maybe you forgot to like it. Don't forget to like it. Feel free to drop a comment. Feel free to say anything you want to say. Be nice though. Just kidding. Say everything that you want to say. Thank you so much for tuning in. I have to end this video here. Bye, guys.